driver decides which tree are cut down, but the computer tells you how long logs you should make. It's already decided in the mill what do they want. It can be totally automating, pressing just one button.
Depends on the soil. On the qualified, you tend to leave more of the top on the ground to the ground to look away and provide other purposes. But on the richer soil,